Automatic is probably good. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Don't need to aim outside with this. Stop. There's a sniper not even like in the fight. He's sniping me from like 50 meters away. Constantly. There he is, look, you can see him in the middle. Crossbows in BF1? I did think that actually. I've always wondered why there's no crossbows. Oh, counter sniping the snipers! Alright, come on, guys. Let's get in there now. Right now. That's the one. That's one. That's the one, boys. Let's get in there. We eventually pushed him, boys. This is the turning point. You kind of use this gun like a sniper, but slightly more aggressive. Like a slightly more aggressive sniper. That's what I would describe it. There's the push. It's just... No, I wouldn't say it's better. Ich werf die Granate aufpassen. More suited for longer range slugs. They're waiting up there. I knew they are on the right. It's got a limited charge on there. As soon as you see a support player run out and then suddenly hide again, you know something. Oh, dude, the double barrel is gonna be like a clear favorite for me. We are being... The double barrel slug is gonna be like one of my favorite weapons, I think. Will this be in the same DLC as the snow maps and spears? That's right. Yeah. Should remake BF3 for Xbox? What you mean? Battlefield 1. If you go to my, you know, back in day, it's a shame the game revolves around killstreaks, otherwise I would have played it a little bit more. The problem with Call of Duty is that it doesn't revolve around kind of like pure aim skill, it revolves around knowing the map. It's a little bit of a mixture of knowing the map and farming the right kill streaks at the right time for the right map. It's tiring. Oh shit, we're actually pushing in, maybe? We're making a push? My goodness, this is terrifying. I can't see anything. I cannot see. Oh my gosh. We hit the 100 kill mark though. Bloody yelp. It's not too overpowered, but it's still really good. Ah, we were so close to holding it there. Alive somehow. I'm no medic though. Medic, please. You need to drop me. Oh my! No, no.
We are being pushed back.
Dude, we won that! Fair and square! Look at this. We should have won that, bro. Now we're gonna lose it because we... Now we're gonna lose this because they've already taken up a point on our point. I use a hard mask. I use a cloth mask, man. Oh, dude, this is gonna be near impossible to get them off our point.
Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat!
It's Okay, let's see if we can. Bad idea. I'm getting. I got caught on something. It was horrible. I'm dead. My grenades hit off something and just bounce back in my face. $108, $111 for 18.